In other words, something's iconic, it's a little like the camera tilts and you're looking up at it instead of at it. Harry is iconic, taking pictures of a lot of icons, and it's intimate. The distance disappears. You get the iconic element, but you get this thing behind it.